Well, we got to had a chance to take a break and look at some of the student entries that were given awards. And I think generally there was quite a lot that made us very optimistic about how the students were forgetting that they were students and producing work that was of a professional quality. And I think we saw a number of pieces that that were very, very, very strong, and one in particular that was outstanding.
Mm-hmm. It's always good to look at what's new and upcoming, and really to just be able to walk on the table and be inspired by students, I think is just really great. And I was truly inspired by some of the stuff I saw.
Yeah, I would agree. I'm teaching a course at Columbus College of Art and Design, so I'm kind of in touch a little bit with what students are doing these days, and this stuff was terrific.
Mm-hmm. We were really excited about seeing all that work, and are excited about seeing you guys bring that work to the table next year.
Absolutely.
Stunning execution. Good job, guys.
Yeah.